is SCAW, Superstars of Kong. Welcome once again, everyone, to SCAW Superstars of Kaw. The Superstar Clash, one of the longest-running SCAW shows of all time. 105 and ongoing. I am Lone Star, as always. As you can see, there is the Dark Knight. After what went down at the Great American Smash, that man is the number one contender. Batman is the number one contender to the SCAW Championship after prevailing Great American Smash in that final three stages of Hell showdown with Superman. Next in line, SCAW Champion, Nemesis the Joker. So a day of destiny, our nation's capital. Two of the greatest will battle in terms of rivalry. The Joker and Batman. Shocking, we've seen these men on the same side here in SCAW. But in the end, the fact of the matter is that the alliance between these two just grew. Not last forever. It would not work. We're hated enemies of each other. We had heard the rumors about this, but and apparently they are true. Apparently Batman's gonna have to fight his way through the fearsome four before he can fight Batman. Before Batman can fight the Joker, excuse me. Before Batman can get to the Joker, he's gotta go through all the other members of Fearsome Four, and he's gonna start with M. Bison. Bison, no doubt looking for redemption. The Fearsome Four were beaten in that six-man tag against the Avengers. The Great American Smash, in fact, it was Bison who took the pinfall. So it's Batman versus M. Bison here, one-on-one. We're not even wasting any time. We're having this match here and now. Speaking of the Avengers, speaking of Fearsome Four, it's been a huge main event for Superstar Clash 105. It's going to be a six-man tag team match. The Avengers, Iron Man, Hulk, and Thor again teaming up. It's the Fearsome Four, but instead, since you see Bison in this match here, it's going to be the Joker teaming with Dr. Doom and Magneto. And get this, it's going to be not just a regular six-man tag, it's going to be a six-man, three-on-three elimination bout. And as you can see, just there, a low blow by Bison. In the early going here, Bison in control of this matchup. And now, look at this. Punch, punch, punch. Bison controls a big boot on Batman, who is the number one contender. This is the outcome of this match. But, oh, and a spine buster right there. He can win this. Right here, he just barely kicked out. So tonight it is Batman against M. Bison here. Sends Bison into the corner. To that corner, splash in the corner there. Now, Batman, back with some offense here. Don't have time to prepare for M. Bison. No easy opponent. Just come out and face. Former internet champion, former tag team champion. A splash with Batman. Batman looking to become a two-time SCW champion at Day of Destiny. Remember, he won the title more than four years ago. More than 4 years since he's held that championship, which he only held for a few weeks. Looking to capture that title again. Up in the corner. Now look at this, Bison with devastating punishment. No one delivers punishment quite like M. Bison does. Right to the face. Back Russian leg sweep by the Dark Knight. And a punch. Irish whip. Choke. Now it's a blatant choke by Bison on the Batman. Ooh. There. Missed it. Oh, no, he did hit the drop kick. He hit the side of Batman. Now from behind. Now it's Bison. Full Nelson slam. One, two. Got it. No. Now oh my goodness. What a suplex. I think he's maybe going for that corkscrew. Here it comes! No, it's blocked! With the corkscrew. Look at this, Bison right back. No, Batman blocked the punch. delivers a drop kick by Batman and a spear. Hits a spear. Now what's Batman thinking? And a clothesline off the top. Way to battle here. And oh, low blow by M. Bison. It's a low blow. Now what's he thinking? Maybe jackhammer? No. It's for that. What do we call that? I forget.
One.
Bison roll. Gets two. And now, let's look to send Batman to the floor. It's countered. And now where? It's the Bat Bottom! Bat Bottom! By Batman! Yeah, Lamy, you like it, you know it. Is that it? No, it's not! Dropkick missed. And charges, that's countered. Now some botches. Connected with that drop kick. Elbow. Uh-oh. And Bison. Looking to take out Batman here. Going for the jackhammer. He got it. Jackhammer connects. Batman was able to get his hand to the bottom rope. It's too close to the ropes there. Batman caught a breakover. He was smart enough to realize he was close to the ropes. Now what's this? Bison moves him away from the into the ring. Now he's got him in the middle of the ring. It's this jackhammer here. This could be another jackhammer. He hits it. This is it. He can be able to kick out of it. And two, he kicks out. If you can believe it. Batman. Nice good try at Corks. Remember last time he met, he was blocked. That time he hit it. He's got it. All this punishment's got to be done. No, he's not. Where Batman gets it from. Taking a lot of punishment here. It's been a battle. He had to endure. You can see he can't even follow up on that drop kick. Bison gets some time to recuperate, but look at this, he only hit one arm bar now. He's hurting here. Flying clothesline. Instead of desperation there. And now a low blow by M. Bison. That, oh! What a shot right to Batman's head. And another one! They try it three times! That's it! One, two, and Batman kicked out! In a lot of trouble. Wait, he ducked that one! And an old DDT! Planted Bison with that DDT! And he plates him with a second one! Two in a row!